But before you read your message, press the red button for record. Okay, let's start with the OGM, the OGM. What? I don't know. I don't think it's working. I think it's because it's a used machine.
It's not used. It's pre-owned. A guy bought it for his auto shop and then he got a secretary.
Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, okay, because that's a good code. Because I can remember that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
7, 8, 9. 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh. Quick, you're recording.
Okay, look. Hi, this is Sam. I'm not home.
No, God, no, you don't really don't want to say that because you don't want to tell him you're not home.
And I'm lying.
Everybody's lying.
Okay, Sam, you are on the air.
Hi, how are you?
Maybe you sound a little bit too excited. And maybe you might think about lowering your voice so maybe a Lucy can hear you.
Go, Sam.
Hi, Lucy. Thank you for calling me.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, that was good.
But did I sound like a good father?
Yeah. Yeah. But it's an outgoing message, so I think you need to sound a little more outgoing.
Hi, this is Sam. I'm not home. Shoot. Wait. Hi, this is Sam!
I think you should sound like a normal person.
Mm-hmm.
No, from the heart. From the heart.
From the heart.
Okay, hello, thank you for calling. This is Sam. Wow.
I feel that was a very touching moment right there.
I felt that one.
High five.
High five. High five.